There was no need for this. My husband should have been able to go on continuing to referee the game that he loves. Instead, now, I'm trying to play the father role. I'm trying to play the mother role. I'm trying to raise two kids to the best of my ability, to something that would make my husband proud. And I'm just hoping I can live up to that. Before I go, the one final thing that I want to do is I would like to serve Mr. Saad with the red card that he was entitled to. Thank you.